Welcome to part 2 of the XAN 500 tutorial video series. To start measuring, click on Select to choose one of the pre-configured applications. Next, click on General, followed by Setup Order Number / Operator to fill in details such as order number, lot number, and operator name. If you would like to get a more accurate reading, use the calibration setting. When using this setting, the measurement system is adapted to the specimen's characteristics. At least one calibration foil is used, but for the best accuracy, two calibration foils, one above target value and one below, should be used for calibration. First, I will calibrate the instrument with a zinc base. Next, I will calibrate the instrument using an iron base. Finally, I will calibrate the instrument using the 14.2 micron zinc foil. The calibration is complete. Normalization is used to refresh the program after adjusting settings. In this case, I will normalize the instrument with a zinc base. Next, I will normalize the instrument with an iron base. The normalization is complete. Finally, I would like to create a report with the results I have. The report features measurement values and statistical information. It can be edited, and a template can be customized if required. Fischer offers a comprehensive range of accessories to support your instrument. This includes an easy user guide, calibration bases and foils, and the XAN 500 measuring box. To find out how you can get the most out of your instrument, get in touch with us at www.helmut-fischer.com today. Thanks for watching!